안녕하세요. 한국어 배치의 이한입니다. Korean is full of interesting words from other languages. Today's word is 고무. 고무. 고무 comes from French. The original word in French is gum, which is one of the words used for gum or rubber, or at least that gummy, rubbery stuff that comes out of rubber trees. Eventually, the word entered the Japanese language, either through French or Dutch, it's kind of unclear which one it was, and then made its way over to Korea. 고무 is a 외래어, which means it's a foreign word that keeps its original meaning in Korean as well. So, 고무 means rubber. A few everyday examples of 고무 are things like 고무줄 and 고무나무. I hope this will help you remember the word. Check out Korean Patch for more interesting Korean language content.